things that I learned about people who are homeless through my interactions in the city and since the night that I spent in the shelter is I think a lot of people are working really hard to get out of being homeless. And I think it's easy to sort of write people off as saying, you know, oh, you know, go get a job or stop talking to me or, you know, but there are people who are homeless who have jobs and people who are working really hard and live in places where it's really difficult to make a living. And so I think to, you know, it's way too easy to write people off and say, well, they could get out of being homeless if they wanted to. But I don't think that for me and for anybody who hasn't been homeless, we have any idea really what it's like. And to not sort of say what we would have done in those situations if we were in that situation, because there's no way to know. And I don't think there's any way to know how hard it really is unless you've been there. So I can't say I know what it's like to be homeless, but I can say, based on my conversations with some of the people that I stayed with in the shelter, that A, it's not easy, and B, people work really hard to try to get out of being homeless, and that's not easy either.